The most dangerous animal in our tropical seas is not a shark, or even a crocodile. In fact, it doesn't even have teeth. It is the highly venomous box jellyfish. Unlike true jellyfish, which are a circular shape and have tentacles all the way round, box jellyfish are cuboid, with tentacles dangling only from the four corners. They are called cubozoans. Box jellyfish have a complex life cycle. In late summer, the box jellyfish larvae form creeping polyps, which search for the best spot to settle down. Then, throughout winter, these polyps bud asexually, creating new polyps. In late spring, they detach and become free-swimming box jellyfish. Throughout summer, they hunt along the coastline until it is time to spawn and the cycle starts again. Chironex fleckeri is the largest and most well-known of the box jellyfish. Adults can grow to the size of a basketball, trailing 60 venomous tentacles behind them, each up to 3 meters long. They have 24 eyes and can swim as fast as we can walk, even against the currents. In northern Australia, Chironex fleckeri has been responsible for more human deaths than any other marine animal. A bad sting can cause death in less than 3 minutes. But it's important to remember that this jellyfish does not seek out humans. In fact, it will often swerve to avoid a swimmer in its path. Stings usually occur when the victim brushes up against the tentacles accidentally. Swimming within stinger nets and wearing lycra stinger suits will help protect you against box jellyfish stings.